First of all, let's have a look what all is given in the problem. Given is table showing the value of log P is given.